Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Fred, Book 11, God Has No Mercy, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 11, which was given to us by the librarian here at Castle Grabadel Library. Fred, Book 11, God Has No Mercy. The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 11. Alas, heaven had no mercy on us. There were simply too many Bilodyne soldiers. General Magnolia and myself went on an absolute rampage, but as we took down some soldiers, new guys appeared from behind. The Ruzark II must be really obsessed with the treasure. We were driven to a corner. Literally, we were standing at the edge of a cliff. Behind us, or below us to be exact, was the sea, and we had a mountain of armed soldiers in front of us. General Magnolia looked at me. Shall we dive? We have a lady with us, you know. Of course, I'm not talking about you. As we were enjoying our last comic dialogue, the soldiers inched closer toward us. Camellia took a step forward toward a sword. I have a proposal. With the enemy sword pointing at her left chest, she said dauntingly, I give you my life, but you'll still get the treasure. If you free my father as you promised, I don't mind. Before Camellia could finish her sentence, the soldiers burst into laughter like mad. How can you be so naive? It's not going to happen. The Emperor ordered us to kill everyone involved. Your father had died in the prison long time ago. Our hearts were struck hard by the soldier's cold word. Camellia's back trembled for a while, and then froze. He promised me. He promised. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Fred, Book 11, God Has No Mercy, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 11.